hockey stadium where India have just lost against Australia 7-1, a big defeat for India coming after they beat New Zealand in the first match. But this was a very big defeat, and it has to be seen how they make a comeback in this tournament. In other events also, things were not very good today. We had a disappointing day in shooting as well, where none of the pistol and rifle shooters could qualify for the finals. And now we have our hopes on the mixed team events that will happen in the next couple of days. But otherwise, in the last 2 days, there were a lot of hopes from shooting, but we have not been able to capitalize at all. There was some good news in Mary Kom winning her first match. Also, PV Sindhu, the Rio Olympic silver medalist, she won her first match. And Manika Batra made a great start in coming back and winning her first round match. G. Satyan in table tennis lost in the first match. But otherwise, it has been disappointing, with the hockey team losing big against Australia, and the shooters not able to qualify for the final.